Coming up, Michael Jackson and a tribute to Earth, Wind, and Fire. The NAACP Image Awards is brought to you in part by the
BET's Video Soul. Thank you. And I'm very pleased to introduce our next Image Award inductees. In 1969, a very accomplished jazz drummer named Maurice White. Restarted a new group that he called the Salty Peppers. Well, a year later, with a newfound sense of spirituality, he changed the group's name to Earth, Wind, and Fire. Well, over three decades, Earth, Wind, and Fire has released over 20 albums with top 40 hits in both the R&B and pop charts. They've also been honored with 7 Grammys and 4 American Music Awards. But Earth, Wind, and Fire are much more than just a band. They're more than just musically prolific. They're also spiritually and symbolically profound. I'm sure you all remember those bad album covers. You remember much more than that. You were at the concerts too, right? They are bad. They introduced new instruments to pop music, and the concerts just blew everyone away with their African robes and pyramids and spectacular special effects and drummers turning and pianos flying. All kind of stuff. The baddest band on earth. Well, uniting talent discovered or inspired by Earth, Wind, and Fire, we now present a musical biography of these Hall of Fame inductees. Now, every member of our orchestra, including the Earth, Wind, and Fire horns, has played with Earth, Wind, and Fire. And joining them are the dazzling voices of Howard Hewitt, The Emotions, Syeda Garrett, and Shy.
September, yeah, they were running the night in December while chasing the night away.
Saida, come on.
Now December, love, love, share September. Oh, all this sweet talk and love, I remember.
Share
to a love, share the day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can't hide love,
remember this one now.
Yeah.
We were in the basement, you know, just, we weren't talking about fighting then. We just wanted to dance a little bit. So it's like,
we come together on a special day.
Well,
send the message loud and clear.
Oh,
we came back, we just don't stop the days.
Yeah.
Future past has disappeared.
Oh,
well.
You will find
somebody.
Oh,
you look way down.
You look way down.
In your heart and soul.
In your heart and soul.
Don't hesitate.
Don't hesitate.
In our sojourning to just do what we do, what God has given us, we've been fortunately blessed to be able to just contribute to such a wonderful, wonderful idiom as music and art. And we're just so thankful. We're thankful for the people that have supported us. And we're thankful for all the people that we've influenced and the people that have influenced us. To our families who've sacrificed so much over the years, missing childbirth and everything else. We thank you for hanging in there with us. And more importantly, we want to thank the guys in the band. We've had a wonderful cast of guys from the beginning. And I'm not going to steal the show. Reese, thank you for your vision. Thank you for taking the chances that no one else will take. And thank you for being a visionary. Thank you.
Thanks again.
The NAACP Image Awards